I'm Brendan Shanahan, the National Hockey League Senior Vice President of Player Safety. Wednesday night in Chicago, an incident occurred during the game between the Chicago Blackhawks and the Detroit Red Wings. At 5:26 of the third period, Detroit defenseman Brendan Smith delivered an illegal hit to the head of Chicago forward Ben Smith, causing him to lose consciousness. As the video shows, although the Chicago player Ben Smith slightly changes his path, the positioning of his head does not significantly change, so the onus remains upon Detroit's Brendan Smith to deliver a full body check. Instead, Brendan Smith misses and recklessly targets his opponent's head. This is a violation of the illegal check to the head rule, which states, a hit resulting in contact with an opponent's head where the head is targeted and the principal point of contact is not permitted. As was explained in the rules and regulation video that all NHL players were required to watch, targeting can be defined as either intentional or reckless. And while we agree with Brendan Smith's assertion that he did not intentionally target the head, he still recklessly picks his opponent's head, making it the principal point of contact. He has to make full body contact. The rule also states, in determining whether such a hit should have been permitted, the circumstances of the hit, including whether the opponent put himself in a vulnerable position immediately prior to or simultaneous with the hit, can be considered. As previously noted, Ben Smith did not significantly change the position of his head. It is also very important to note that Ben Smith was seriously injured on this play, and Brendan Smith was assessed a match penalty. To summarize, this is an illegal check to the head on which the head was targeted and the principal point of contact. The movements of the attacking player did not significantly change the positioning of his head. There was a significant injury on the play. Brendan Smith is a first-time offender. The Department of Player Safety has decided to suspend Brendan Smith for the remainder of preseason, plus 5 regular season games, and going forward, he will be considered a repeat offender.